out of all. But in the grand holy scheme of my little life, you decided that my daughter should be killed. I'm not supposed to forgive and forget and worship you.
Swift one before you start.
No, thanks. I've got this address. It says 4A. There doesn't seem to be a 4A.
You'll be looking for the surgery.
Yes.
It's through there, out back. You know, they do say cotton wool in the ears and the wife's tights does the trick.
She didn't die straight away. She tried to speak to me. But no words came from her mouth, and he sat looking over her until her breath had gone.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. I want you to be happy.
I want you to be happy too. That's why I'm letting you stay here with your friends.
I'll miss you.
Oh, you're not going to miss me long, because you're going to come and see me soon. You might get to like Aberdeen as much as Newcastle. This wasn't an easy decision.
No, but it was the only one you're ever going to make.
Yes, it was. Not because I don't love Regina, because I love her too much.
Take it easy, Maya. I can't live with a shame.
Get that back to me! If you had any pity for me, you'd let me take them.
Look at yourself in the mirror. Look! Jesus Christ, I'd like to fucking kill you myself. But I would rather you tortured yourself to death with grief.
Just who are you? Some kind of Bible-bashing Christian praying on my grief. Just leave me alone.
Not all religions turn the other cheek. Some believe in blood revenge.
Are you an angel sent by God, huh? Can you bring my daughter back to me?
No.
Then you can't help me.
Morning, Bill. Sleep well.
I can come back.
This is Leo, my husband. He's just come back from working on the oil rigs.
Oh, my friend. How are you? Elsa's told me all about you. You're still sleeping with the city slut?
You raped my daughter, taped it, took photographs. What kind of person does that?
Social workers, politicians, priests, judges.
You leave us with nothing. Every moment we are suffocated in grief. You killed the child, but you killed the parent too.
Hang, stop them aim either's now.
What? You were sending them?
I? Beryl's always had a thing for Gideon. Me and her figured it was the only way to get his attention. Did you not know?